Ladies and gentlemen, we are back at it once again. Today we will be the Swedish. Hey, yep. Not Swedish accent, but anyhow. So, we are. Who we are again? Who we are? We are the Swedish. Apparently there is some update to the game and Invictus has activated blue skirt. Let's watch. No, I can't watch. Ah, dang it. What happened last time? I couldn't remember. The Winter War. Soviet Union has declared war on Finland. Both the ally and Axis expect Soviet to overrun Finnish within a week. Surprise, surprise. You never know what happened in history until you are in it. What should it be? Logistics report. Peace. Sure. Give me your lands, then peace. Join allies. 68 seconds for what? Who has the most GDP? Obviously not the Sweden.
Hey. Excuse me, I cannot talk this morning.
Set GDP allocation monitor. GDP. One GDP reduce 0.5 material. It doesn't show it doesn't show anything. Apply. What is talking about? Go allies. Build an industry in the city. Okay. I need this. M squid. Do we have a go vote in squid? Now
we shall fight in France, we shall fight on the seas and oceans, we shall fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air, we shall defend our island.
Whatever. I love you too. Oh, sorry, yeah, I just can't have it every time someone say that. I just cannot have it. Right, so I got no planted ideas at what I supposed to do, but yay, I'm need money. Hang on, need money now. Policy. Manpower, I don't want manpower. Cyan, okay. We'll modify NPC. We'll an engineer here inside NPC. I'm not sure, but they do make luck. So no. Right, I'm supposed to do. I'm not trolling at all. It's time to shut up, isn't it? I put university in here, so I'm not talking stupid thing in it. What the Finnish doing here? Hey, yo, you, what on earth? Go home. I Finn, go home. Oh, I can capture the city. Oops. What do we got? How do I even capture the city?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
The doctor is in.
upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Deutschland. I can't remember how the song goes. Deutschland, Deutschland, wieder Deutschland. Something like that. Something like that for sure. Right, that means I can build some tank. What is it? Medium tank, heavy tank. Excuse me. All right, need to get some money. I am ready to go. All right, let's see what he got. Heavy tank, okay. Oh, yes. The tank destroyer. Scott Van M431. Beauty, okie dokie, beauty. If you play Warp Tank, you know exactly why it's lying. Even though my saying make no sense, but yeah. Improve artillery, but yeah. Okay, let's get some artillery in here. Swedish is specialist in tank destroyer. Go seriously going on. Can I choose? No, I don't want to join any side really. But happy to be swish. But happy cruising along, you know. Make no trouble to nobody. Just trying to make my money. 244. Still better than to finish. Yeah, like that. Uh-oh. Germany in trouble. Is it? Germany lose? What? I think... No, hang on. Where the French? The French is gone. Oh, yep. Germany is in control of French now, that's about right. Spanish, so join into... Who it is? It's Govis, who is that? Oh, that's French. French in SL. No, that United States. What? It's on over the shop. That build my empire, I don't care. Get some university on. Yeah, thank you very much. Can't let my people live in ignorance forever. We must advance. That means I can build. The artillery is here, guys. Is that all I can get? No, tank destroyer, improve anti-tank gun. Improve. Oh, hello, economy. Increase maximum number of industry that can be built in city. Increase GDP by 10%. Yes, please. Maximum industry. Increase cost of new industry. Unlock policy intensive conscript. Increase manpower. Yes, please. Right, improve artillery. Support infantry reinforce. What's our target? How many you got now? How many? Okay, 9 industry. Right. Are you 9? You 5. Protected by nearby military.
Yes, sir.
Let's go back to Oslo. Okay. So I need to improve. No, not improve. Increase. I need to increase the maximum. And then I need to increase this 2. What are you? 125. Nope, doesn't say anything. Yes, sure. How may I help? Shogun. No, I don't want that. Who'd you join? Sweet. No. Can I maintain my nude shirt? I think I spelled that wrong too. But had a feeling that I knew it. You bully in the hood. I knew it. Right. I will go with long live the queen.
Our allies are being attacked.
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked.
I can't build here.
You must place that in a power field.
I can't build here.
Our allies are being attacked.
You must place that in a power.
I can't build here.
You must place that.
I can't build here.
Right. Apparently, I forget. I forget to turn my phone on, so. Yeah. I've been talking to myself the whole 24 minutes. So the Soviets is pushing very hard in the Western Front. However, Turbo Nero, which is Turkey Empire, I think, or West Germany, hang on. He doesn't have any. He only had tank destroyer. Actually, doesn't have any. What the? Come on, macro your unit. You silly Stalin. T-34. Come on, use it. Push. Push, little pregnant woman. Push it. Together. Man, why on earth? Light armor. Armor 17. Tank destroyer 27. damage to light is like there's not any armor. Okay, I shall go with the
our allies base is under attack.
I'm gonna get nuclear bomb. What you reckon? Special infantry, that. Hey, let's see, anti-tank gun. I'm gonna get a nuclear bomb. Abby, hey guys, surprise! Remember me? I'm from Switch. Upgrade flag, improve flag. Yeah, I need to protect.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Base is under attack.
Need something blown up?
Our allies are being attacked.
Go ahead.
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies' base is under attack. Being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Are being attacked.
I'm gonna bang my head in the brick and be back 5 seconds. Right, what do I miss? Oh yeah, of course. I lost that position again. Ay 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 ay. What can I say? What can I say? I'm not involved in the war. I'm just a backseat. Exit rider. Oh dear me. Come on, seriously guys. Seriously, we're in on seriousness. 2500. Unlock building for radar. So how do I get a bomber? Fighter attack. Strategic. Anti-building tactical nuclear bomber, nuclear reactor, nuclear bomb. Hello, 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 hello. Liberate Europe. Well, you better provide a lot of stuff to liberate Europe. Let's see if it can increase the manpower. Economy.
Our allies base
conscript.
Our allies base is under attack.
That's my way to push it.
Our allies are being
attacked. Nope, not that. I want people. I need people. Money multiplier 10. Nice work, great. What is he sending? Paratrooper. Paratrooper, get on the plane, man. What on earth? Oh, hello. Let me test in fighter paratrooper. Paratrooper. Oh, how do I get paratrooper? Paratrooper. Hey guys, you be the test subject, go in and take out a very, very important facility in the fatherland. And I need the best of the best who do not fear death. Look in the eyes of death and say, I need to go to the toilet. So who with me? Sir, yes sir. He said, well, get on it then. You can piss on a plane if you want. Two more of you who want volunteer. John and Luke. Would you like to join in? I'm not sure. I still have a baby at home. Oh, take care of the baby. the human service department will take care of your little baby. Don't you worry about it. All right, sign me up then. Okay, mate. Let's go. Here you go. Six specialists. From Squished. What on earth? Hang on. Alright, we land on the most important city of Germany. City number 26. Uh oh, oops. Are they fighting? They are fighting. It's in a conscripts. Hey, hello. That interesting. Does it mean can I? Uh oh, fly home quick. Air transport. Refuel. Can I send in infantry? I can send in infantry. Oh, hello, hello. Hey, don't do that. Get back in. A submarine? Attack submarine. What? Paratrooper. Under AA. It light flame on the minimap. Where's AA come from? What? Where you going? Are you going? No! Coming back! We need to pick up John and Luke. We can't leave them behind like that. No! They've been captured prisoner. We shall do a Operation Rescue Brian. Private Brian. Going home today. Today is the day. He's going home. Oh shoot. Who's shooting me? Leave me alone, guys. Jeez, you guys. You people mean. Well. Tell you what. It's bad. Just want to get my nuclear. Power thingy. And we call it even. How does that sound? Yeah, I think it sounds good too. Wow, the submarine attacked the ship. Yeah. Here come the massive Air Force. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, Germany had wake up the beast. The beast of America. With the massive, gigantic production power. The Yank had joined in the war. They and their cocaine in coke. They bring over to Germany and they rebrand it Fanta. And yes, indeed, they rub it on over city of Germany and the German people. Oh my, they love it. With the new profile power of Fanta, the war match rush on. Meanwhile, in the small city in the middle of nowhere, there is the resistance. Call themselves Invictus. What? No. Whoa, relax. Call themselves Happy Husband. Can I transport vehicle? No, I cannot transport vehicle. No. Okay, let me get bigger. We don't have bigger. What? Come on, guys. 1942, we should have a massive carrier. Tactical bomber, that's it. No, it's not, that's it. Alright. I send more trooper to rescue rescue Private Ryan. Here come, lady and gentlemen. Are you ready? The what? Who? That boy. I will need something like rocket heavy artillery. Whoa! What happened? Someone robbed the hydrogen bomb. I did not want them anyway. Okay. What's going on? Ice. Frozen? Turn off that cartoon, please. Yeah. Thank you. Oh dear. I got no idea what is going on anymore. So please turn up the cartoon Frozen. Now please allow me to be more university and enlightenment your people with my wonderful knowledge of nuclear power. Here are the specialists who specialize in nuclear building. What do I need? I need people, I need people in my side, and the people who think like they never think before. Huge education investment. Oh, that nice looking carrier. Hello, who are you? I am carrier number 5178. Okay, are you looking for a sinkage? Why on earth are you parking outside of a German ship? Yeah! Hey, Republic! Notice me, Senpai. Alright. I'm gonna go. Oh dear. I hope we're not gonna land a massive invasion. Where nuclear reactor anyway? Where is it? Bomba. Where is nuclear reactor? Rocket turbine. What? Nuclear reactor. Hang on, excuse me. Where are you? Nuclear reactor. I'm gonna build in the wood up here. Oh yeah. Notice me, Senpai. You must not allow more than one. Okay. Not to worry at all. And look at this, lady and gentleman. Here's once again. Wow. Everything off the. I'm not even bother. This is madness. Madness! This is. War! And destroy you. Wow. This is it. Wow. So what? Let's see. What can I do? How long? Alright, I'll be right back. Alright! I'm back, guy! I'm back and... the bomb will be dropped in short time. Mass destruction. Oh, come on. But I now to discover invent the fission bomb. Come on, no. It's coming. Nice try, Invictus. Nice try. Poor guy. He tried to show her for his fatherland. But at the end of the day, that doesn't matter anymore. Everybody should go back to their home. Close the door. Lit up the fireplace. Put their feet up in their favorite couch. Put on their favorite music. Lit up their favorite cigarette and relax, because war is over when I rub the nuclear bomb in your head. Excuse me, on my head. Excuse me again, on their head. Because that is what happening right now, ladies and gentlemen. It never over until the switch come in. And they come with Foon Fox. Foon Invasion Fox. Fox that never ever. Amazing. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Put your eyes on this. What the? What is that? What is that? Anyone notice what just happened? What? I need why my bum so pissy piss? I do not understand. What the why how? Okay. Maybe something did not trigger the bomb. All right. Let me try it again. Let me do this. All right. Ready? 1, 2, 3. What the? What the fuck? What? I rubbed the atom bomb on a carrier. Oh dear. Okay, okay, maybe we did not get the right capacitor, the resistor. Maybe this is wow. That thing burning. Good. That only had effect on the city. Still rubbish. Oh, okay, right. So if you enjoy it, you know what to do. If you don't, I mean, I did not enjoy robbing item bomb on anybody. Just for the record, anybody whatsoever. I did not enjoy it, guys. I did not. Cause why? Cause it's rubbish. I don't know, understand why people like it. War is suck. And even the item bomb is suck. Everything suck except you. And that is my advice for the British. Where London? London, here I come. What the? What? Right, if you enjoy it, you know what to do. If you don't, go get a cup of coffee, tea, put on honey, and close your eye. Good night.